I totally disagree with this statement because the hard work and the effort given by me is the result of my future.
I totally agree with the statement because my game is totally dependent on God. I can take many effort, I can do many hard works for reaching my goal, but we don't know that what is going to happen on the next day. Not only me, no one knows what is going to happen tomorrow. Only God knows this. So my game is totally dependent on God.
I partially agree or disagree with this statement because we all pray God. It not only depends upon us. I mean, we all pray God and every day we have to thank Him because right now we are physically and mentally very good and actively everything. So that we need to thank God for everything. It not only depends upon our faith. We also need to show effort and hard work. So at the same time, we need to thank God because He is the one who is guiding us and made us come to this level.
I agree with the statement because there's a power above us, that is God. He is the master creator of the US solar system, the sun, moon, earth, everything. Without the earth, we are no human beings would have survived. God knows what is best and what is wrong for all. He creates everything. So I think my life is based on God. He knows everything for me.
I partly agree and disagree to the statement because God created us, He only made us to come into the earth. At the same time, to do some job or everything, it depends on our likeness and also our happiness. So the happiness which we get all depends on God. At the same time, we need to put our effort and hard work in presence of God. We need to thank Him whatever He has done us. We need to ask God what we want. He knows that what we want. At the same time, if we ask Him, He'll give us. But it doesn't depend that only God is there or fate will take us to a right path. It depends on ourselves and also God. So this is my opinion on this statement.